we going, Katie?
The view.
Oh, that was beautiful.
Thank you. Do you want me to sing it octopire?
Yeah.
The view.
So we're all feeling a little spoiled right now. We just got to the View Winery. So these Kelowna, the whole crew's here. They spaced us out on a really long table so we all get to sit together, and they've made us these beautiful
charcuterie boards. Yay! Don't forget about the wine.
Oh, where's Stacy? There she
That's
is.
Look
we
at
did
this.
Bring Stacy. She's. What are you excited about?
Oh, I just sat myself right down next to this big bucket of wine here.
Good girl.
To say no to Light Strike, because Light Strike makes the wine smell and taste horrible.
A Light Struck versus the Dark Glass.
That Silver Linings Rosé, I love it, love it.
Everyone loves a rosé in a clear glass because it's a pretty color, but there's a problem with that. The UV rays and blue lights from fluorescent lighting in the stores actually penetrate into the wine. They affect the riboflavin, which then creates sulfur compounds.
And that's the difference.
Your taste buds.
That's fascinating.
And then you get stinky, rotten cabbage smell, wet paper smell, and the flavors will be very muted. You won't get the fruit flavors.
I like struck. He is. This is not terrible.
That is
kind of like, you know, when your strawberries are going a little bit bad. That kind of reminds me of this.
But I am different.
Smells like fresh strawberries.
Look at the color difference.
And look at the color difference, yes.
So I'm sure there's lots of people out there that think, oh, I don't really like rosés. I think if they had a rosé, A, that was fresh, that's right out of the case, or from a dark cellar, or one that's in green glass, they would notice a huge difference. Cheers.
Cheers!
Beautiful.
It's totally different.
I know, right?
Oh my god. See? It smells like a fresh strawberry.
Yeah, it's so different.
I thought this was, I was thinking like, oh, this isn't so bad, but then you compare the two and it's a totally different experience.
This is just so fresh.
So weird.
It's weird?
Did you say
like
weird
this
or
one
natural?
Smells like.
It just
natural. Oh, wow.
This is the best day of my life.
This is the best. I thought we were taking a picture. I had my picture smile on.
Oh, you look so cute.
Like what, blurry through your glass?
Yeah.
I'm actually hurting from doing deadlifts on Monday.
Okay, Ariel, we get it. You work out.
So there was a big beach ball about this big, and it went that way.
Stop it. Your experience of the view.
It's beautiful.
I want to taste cider. Did you know that they also do cider?
Oh yeah, Ward's cider. Yeah.